Everybody everywhere is scratching for what they can get. Do you think anybody here in this town is any different? They don't give a damn who gets killed, just so long as the dice keep rolling, the hoes keep hoeing, and the money keeps flowing.
My name is Al, and I'm from a part of town where clowns get beat down and all you hear is gunshot sounds. On 139 Atlantic's Ave, there's a big park, and if you're soft, don't walk through it when it gets dark, cause at nighttime, niggas try to tax. They sneakier than alley cats, that's why I carry gats. Yo, I'm a motherfucking fugitive. Buck wild and foul is the lifestyle that I choose to live, because to me, it's all about a buck. I used to have a partner in crime by the name of Chuck. We stalked the city, shooting shit up like Frank Nitti. We robbed kids and split the dough 50-50. One day we stalked a dice game on an app and split the cash, then I murdered his ass and took his half, because I'm all about ends and skins. When you got those, you don't need no motherfucking friends. If I catch you on a late night black, you getting stuck, Jack. My mom's told me to get a job, fuck that. Hey yo, picture me getting a job, taking orders from Bob, selling corn on the cob. Yo, how the hell I'ma make ends meet, making about $120 a week. Man, I'd rather do another hit. I want clean clothes, mean hoes, and all that other shit. Yo, I admit I'm a sucker, a low-down, dirty, sneaky, double-crossing, conniving motherfucker, breaking in cribs with a crowbar. I wasn't poor, I was poor, I couldn't afford the old R. I used to wait until it gets dark and tell a nigga to strip. I wanna see some birthmarks, like a ninja dressed in black with a ski mask. I take all the funds, then I run down the street fast. I picked this nigga named Eugene, took his brand new ring, cause sticking up's an everyday routine. Once I was cruising in a beat up ride, saw this nigga named Clyde and snuck up on him from the blind side. I told him, give up the dough before you get smoked. Oh, you broke? Now you dead broke. The big L was cold crazy, a top-notch crook snatching pocketbooks from old ladies. I don't care, I'll do anything to get a buck, even rob a Miller truck, cause I don't give a fuck. Some say I'm ruthless, some say I'm grim. Once a burglar broke into my house and I robbed him. Plenty of many brains I bust, cause I was living a lifestyle of the poor and dangerous. Word, all of us from Harlem, 139 is living a lifestyle of the poor and dangerous, you know what I'm saying? This goes out to my brothers, Big Lee and Don Ice, Reggie Brass, TC, Tom, Lou, Black Toad, Whitey, Ty Skeeter, Root Dogg, Herb McGruff, E-Jack, G-Love, Doc Rain, Took Spice and Rich Dice. I can't forget the 140 Lennox Ave crew, and I gotta say rest in peace to Nate the Skate, Tom, and my man Kerry.